Hello. Sure. See you again.
You're back. Now then. First off, sorry, but can you go call Nanako down here? Take your time.
You told me to go over there. A cake? Wow! What are we celebrating?
Well, today is a special day for us.
Day?
That's right. Today's the day when you, me, and him become family.
What about before?
Anyways, it's the day that we become a real family.
I don't really get it, but it makes me happy.
All right, let's eat.
Yeah!
Sorry about making you go along with this. You're a nice guy. I felt like I needed to do this to draw the line, and I wanted Nanako to know. She has to know how important my daughter is to me. She's looking more and more like Chisato. Her smile, her strong attitude. It was hard for me to even look at Nanako's face because she reminds me so much of Chisato. Chisato died because she went to pick up Nanako. There were times when I'd come close to believing that. But even then, I can't count the number of times she saved me just by being there. If I was living by myself, I would never have thought about taking you in. I think I was scared. Scared to have someone else around. I was afraid we'd become a family. And then I'd lose it all again. I was running away by chasing a guy who'd run away himself. It was almost funny. I've been scared this whole time. That's why I used revenge as an excuse to not spend time with her. That's right. I can't make Nanako wait any longer. Running, regretting, that crap all ends tonight. I'm not gonna lose the things that are important to me. Never again. That's the strength you show me. Thanks.
Song of the Fallen Angel. The Fallen Angel is chained down. Her wings torn off, eroded by prejudice. Her last breaths full of black despair. Do you know her name? Will she eventually return to nothing? Forced into the realm of oblivion? No. Her requiem will become a roar and tear away the mask of hypocrisy. Do you know her name? She who will strike down the cowards and tear down the lies? That's right. Her name is... What is it? What is this? Huh?
She's only 30 hit. I just need understanding. However, I get that.
Senpai!
Hey.
Dad's late. Did he forget his keys? It was the delivery man. He was asking where Mr. Takahashi's house is. Hello. This is the Dojima residence. Oh, hi, Dad.
Uh-huh.
All right. It's okay. I know it's your job.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Big Bro's with me, so... Okay. Bye. Dad says he's coming home tomorrow. But I'm not lonely. You're here with me. It's cold today, too. Wanna bring out the kotatsu? Dad said we could pull it out if it gets too cold. That'll make it nice and warm. Okay, I'm turning it on. What? It's not coming on. It looks like it's broken. Juness? Yay! When you have some time, let's go to Juness.
Someone on the screen, right? Damn it. Is there gonna be another kidnapping? Let's get together as soon as we can tomorrow. The one just now was too blurry to jump to any conclusions. But maybe someone has an idea of who it might be. We definitely need to talk. Just remember to keep your schedule open tomorrow after school.
I watched the Midnight Channel last night, as you suggested. To think a master of deduction and evidence would strain her eyes over an urban legend like this. And yet, I definitely saw someone.
Could any of you tell who it was?
From a fuzzy picture like that, no way.
How about the regular TV? Has anyone become famous around here lately?
I can't think of any offhand. I suppose there was that politician who visited to quell the rumors about the fog. His statement was read on TV. But the chances of him being the one are slim. He returned immediately to the city after his inquiry.
Huh. What's the matter? Oh yeah, they stuck you at the midnight shift for falling asleep on the beds and housewares. I told you to use the TV in the electronics department, right? Did you remember to check it out?
How rude! I made a promise with Nanako-chan, and I'm serious about living. From what I saw, wasn't the person on TV last night pretty small?
I don't know. It was too blurry to make out any details, including how tall or short they were. It was probably just a dream or your imagination. Either way, though, did you sense anyone in that world?
Nope. No one's come so far.
Then we might have to wait one more night and see.
Yeah, I guess so. Good thing it looks like the rain will keep up all night. Don't forget to check again later on.
Hey, I'm back.
Welcome back! Dad, the kotatsu's broken. Can me and Big Bro go buy a new one?
The kotatsu? Oh, it's already that season, huh? Yeah, the weather has been odd lately. All right, I'll leave it up to you. Get whichever kind you want.
Is that a letter?
It's for you, but... Hey, what the hell is this? Not often we get letters with no return address on them.
Well.
So, I was right. Be straight with me. You're involved in the case, aren't you? What are you up to?
The jig is up. Well, remaining silent would be a bad look. Look, if I tell him the truth, he wouldn't believe it. The fifth, this is Japan.
So you're not going to be honest with me. I've been treating you like family. That's why I never questioned you on this. But I see that was a mistake. I should have intervened much earlier because I care for you. I will have the truth from you today.
Dad?
We'll continue this somewhere else. But I'm not letting you leave until I'm convinced. This is for your own good, got that? It's all right. We're not fighting. We'll be right back, so don't wait up for us to get to bed, okay?
Okay, I'll be waiting.
Why am I getting interrogated?
I'll hold on to this. Now speak up. What have you gotten yourself into? What was that warning letter about? Why would you be sent something like that? Persona? People going inside a TV? I thought you'd finally tell me what's really going on here. Enough! That's enough! I guess guess half a year wasn't long enough for you to trust me like your old man. But I'd hoped you'd open up to me a little. It's a shame. Stay here for the night.
Whoa, sorry. Dang, go inside TVs and personas, huh? Well, you can't blame him. I mean, sure, I want to believe you. And I know Dojima-san brought you here and asked you those questions because he wants to believe you too. Plus, you know, you'll be safe here. He probably freaked out once he saw that letter and thought he had to protect you. Like what a father would do for his son. I think he cares for you a lot. So yeah, don't take it so hard. You know, Dojima-san started looking into people involved with the first case again. Guess he wasn't satisfied with the way the case wrapped up after all. That's why he's even more sensitive about this and that. I better shut up now before I get chewed out again. All right, I'll be just outside. If you need anything, let me know.
Why do I have to pitch in with stock duty?
It's because I'm not working hard enough. There's no getting around it.
And you're proud of that because... why am I taking care of you anyways? I shouldn't have bought you this. Hang on to it, okay? It's your own cell.
I've entered the information age!
We'd get worried if we couldn't reach you. It's just a cheap kids model, though.
Thank you, Yosuke.
This seems like a bad idea.
So to use it, press this button. Scrap that. Watch, I'll show you how I use mine. He's not picking up.
You know, if you look at Yosuke's phone, just look at it. Look at it. Don't you think it looks a little sus? I have completely ruined. Ruined it. Among Us phone.
It's raining right now, so I was gonna remind him about the Midnight Channel. Does he not hear it because he's out?
I wanna go to Nana-chan's place. I promised to play with her lots.
We're not going. And go put those snacks back. It's already dinner time, so save them for your next visit. Oh, I get you. If he's out, that means Nanako-chan might be home alone.
I feel bad to think of her staying home all alone. We could go take her some dinner. Please, 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 please!
Okay, okay, I hear you. Jeez.
So we can go? Sweet! You're so mature, Yosuke. My heart just skipped a beat because of your thoughtfulness.
Hang on a sec, I'll try calling again. Still not picking up. Oh, duh. I forgot to try his home line.
Hello?
Hey, Nanako-chan? Is your brother home?
No. He got a weird letter, and Dad saw it and got angry. He took Big Bro to the police station.
Wait, what? He got taken to the police station?
Stop blabbering and let me talk too! Good evening. This is your Teddy speaking. Let's get together and eat snacks again!
Weird letter.
We'll go check up on your brother and dad. So don't worry, okay?
Wait, was it another warning letter? Did he get a second one? And Dojima-san saw that, so he took him to the station? Teddy, give me the phone back. I need to call the others.
Risei saved me.
Poor thing. I'll put you at ease soon.
Wasn't that Nanako-chan on the Midnight Channel just now? How could it be her?
I know what you're thinking, but Nanako-chan does fit the pattern. She wasn't seen, but she was heard. Do you remember the politician who visited a local school and made the news several times? In those interviews, he always quoted a particular student he spoke with. The child became well known while remaining anonymous. That girl was Nanako-chan. A reporter who took interest in this released her photo and interview using her real name in today's evening paper. But even before that, this is a small rural town. Her identity must have been circulating for quite some time.
Oh my god!
I should have realized it much sooner, but I was hung up on the idea of people who were shown on TV. It didn't occur to me that this would qualify.
What are we gonna do? Nanako-chan's home alone right now, isn't she?
I'm on my way there as we speak to check on her. Yosuke-senpai is heading to the police station. He said he called Kanji-kun too. They'll explain the situation there.
All right, I'll join them right away, and I'll let Yukiko and Risei-chan know.
Yes, please do.
Nato being the big hero.
Hmm? What are you guys doing here?
Hey, what do you think you're doing? I didn't say you could go in there.
Nanako-chan's missing.
What? What do you mean?
Naoto's on the phone, calling from Nanako-chan. I mean, your house.
Shiragane, you there? What the hell's going on?
I'm at your house right now. The front door is open and there's no one inside. I'm afraid that Nanako-chan has been kidnapped by our serial killer. Surely you must have known, Dojima-san. The case isn't over yet.
This is the KJ Customer Service Center. The number you have dialed is unavailable right now. The phone may be switched off or outside our coverage area.
Nanako.
Dojima-san.
Is this true? Has Nanako really been...
Why? Why, Nanako?
It's probably because the media...
What are you doing?
Traffic Division, Ota speaking.
There's been a kidnapping. Get your man on it immediately. Start with checkpoints along the highway.
Checkpoints? Could you explain the situation a little more?
Quit griping and get to it! The victim's a 7-year-old girl. My daughter!
Your daughter? Wait, what about the scene? What makes you think this is a kidnapping?
Look, this could be connected to that multiple murder case.
Connected? But we caught the killer. How long has she been missing? Have you received any notices or ransom letters?
No, but damn it, there's no time for this right now.
All right. I'll try contacting each of the departments.
Even if you tell them this is connected to the murders, we can't prove it. And everyone on the force thinks this case is over and done with. Where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my daughter. If this is connected to that murder case, the top brass won't accept the facts until it's too late. I'm not gonna wait for those clowns.
But do you even have any ideas or leads on who took her? If they used a car, there's no way...
Shut up! That's why I'm hurrying!
What am I gonna do? Dojima-san's run off half-cocked.
Adachi-san, we'll go look for her too. So please, let him go!
Huh? You know I can't.
So what's going on?
Whoa, hey! If I let all you guys in here, then I'm really in trouble. Besides, we don't even know if this thing...
Quit your bitching! Now ain't the time for that shit! The hell are we sitting here for when this guy's family's in danger? You gonna own up if something happens? Huh?
Kanji-kun!
I know how you feel, but if you don't tell me what's going on, there's really nothing I can do.
Ah, so you agree to release him once we explain the situation? Very well, then.
No, that's not what I meant.
In any case, if we run out blindly, we'll have no idea where to begin. Let's all take a moment to stop and sort out the situation. Perhaps this will help Adachi-san understand as well. There's no doubt in my mind that this is a kidnapping by the same culprit who was behind the others. Now, consider that the front door at Nanako-chan's house was open. I examined it and found no trace that entry had been forced.
You mean, Nanako-chan opened the door herself?
Precisely. The culprit didn't sneak in. He came boldly up to the front door and pressed the doorbell.
Like how it was for all of us.
For all of us?
But the circumstances are different for her as compared to us. Remember what Nanako-chan said when we were at the hot springs? I always do what my dad tells me, like not opening the door for strangers.
So is the killer someone Nana-chan knows?
Senpai, do you have any insight into this possibility?
Probably not. Dojima-san pretty much keeps to himself at the station. The only one Nanako-chan might know would be me, his partner. I've been here this whole time, of course.
I don't think we can limit ourselves to people Nanako-chan knows.
I agree. Then let us change our perspective slightly. We know for certain that the culprit must be using a large screen TV.
Huh? TV? What?
Each victim was taken at a different scene, yet was thrown into a TV almost immediately after being kidnapped. I would go as far as to say that it took place in front of their houses. Therefore, the culprit must be taking a TV with him as he goes.
You think he's using a car?
Given the efficiency of the culprit's methods, I would assume a vehicle larger than a sedan. However, no unusual vehicles have been sighted. I'd expect someone to notice, since most of the victims vanished during the day.
So it's someone Nanako-chan knows who has a car, but it's a car that can't be seen?
I think we can rule out the possibility that no one happened to see the vehicle, especially since it's happened so many times now.
A car no one would notice? Is there such a thing? What would it be? Think bigger!
Hey, yeah. I think I remember now. There is a car that no one would notice. The delivery service. It was a delivery truck. One came to my house.
No one looks twice at a delivery truck, no matter where it's parked.
And if it were a local company, it'd be the same delivery man every time, so he's not a stranger to Nanako-chan. She must have received packages from him during the times she was home alone, meaning we wouldn't know his face. Adachi-san, is there anyone who fits this profile?
A profile formed by a bunch of kids talking it over? Let's see. A delivery company, huh? I don't know. Take it from a detective. I think this is gonna be a lot more difficult than... Hey! Maybe you're not too far off base. Dojima-san put this stuff together to reinvestigate the first case. The murder of that announcer. And there's a delivery man mentioned right here. I better go tell Dojima-san.
After resigning from his last job, he took up the family delivery business. Before that, he was a council secretary. Taro Namatame.
The Anka singer's husband!
All we know about him is his occupation, but I'd say that's enough of a lead to tell us where to go next. The address is... it's not far from here.
I give him the clue, and he still finds an excuse to chew me out.
Is he gonna be okay? The killer's not just a normal guy.
Nana-chan!
Adachi-san!
If there's been a break in the case, I'd better hurry to the scene. I'll just have to hope nothing happens here while I'm gone. I didn't see anything.
Adachi-san.
Let's go to Namatame's place. Dojima-san's probably on his way now.
What the? Hey, is that smoke?
An accident? Oh!
Dojima-san! Are you alright?
Where's Nanako?
Hello? We need an ambulance! Quickly, there's been an accident. One adult male is injured.
That's right, I should call backup too. We gotta find Namatame.
Nanako. Where's Nanako?
What happened?
Was on my way to Namatame's house when I saw him drive past me. Gave chase, and he... Damn it. Where's Nanako? I'm Namatame. Find them. Please.
But how? Oh yeah, maybe there's clues in the truck.
Wait, you can't. We need to preserve the scene.
Then allow me. If it rains again while we wait, the information we need will be lost regardless.
Look! There really is a TV in there!
Yes, large enough for persons of any size to fit through. I also recovered a diary from the driver's seat, most likely kept by Namatame himself. I learned the existence of a new world, thus I must save people.
Save? The hell's he mean by that?
This... it's a list of the victims' home addresses. Mayumi Yamano, Saki Kanishi, Yukiko Amagi, Kanji Tatsumi, Risei Kujikawa. Even the victims who survived and were never released to the public are written here. I note that Mr. Moraoka's address is absent from the list.
Wow. And that settles it.
The last date is today's. I can't believe such a small child appeared on it. I must save this child no matter what.
Is that about Nanako-chan?
I managed to take her to safety. The police have been active lately. This will probably be the last time I write in this diary. I've done everything I can.
It's clear now. He used the same trick on all the victims. He'd just ring the bell like he was making a normal delivery, then throw the victim into the TV in his truck. Namatame is the killer!
We need to go save Nanako-chan. Here, let's use this TV and...
Wait a sec! We don't know where we'll enter through this one. What if we end up somewhere dangerous? It doesn't seem like it's going to be foggy tomorrow, so we should go in tomorrow, the same way as usual.
But...
If we fail, who's going to save Nanako-chan?
Saving her will be our top priority from tomorrow forward. We'll leave Namatame's whereabouts to the police. Dojima-san.
You guys.
Are you all right?
I must look like hell right now. Nanako, she's my reason for living. If I lose her, I might as well be dead. She must be so scared right now. Waiting for someone to save her. And here I am. She needs me most. I'm helpless. What kind of a father am I? I can't even protect my own daughter.
Dojima-san.
If anything happens to Nanako, I'll make Namatame pay. You can save Nanako, right? I trust you. Please, save her for me. You're the only ones I can turn to right now. Please.
We will rescue Nanako-chan at any cost. It may take some time, but you must put your faith in us and wait for us to return with her.
Nanako-chan's on the other side, right?
Definitely. There's no mistake.
The police should be pursuing Namatame, so let's focus on saving Nanako-chan.
Yeah, we're the only ones who can.
We'll save her, no matter what!
I often thought it might be impossible, but we finally cornered the culprit. We made it this far. We won't let him take Nanako-chan's life!
Yeah, this is it! Let's go all out and get it done!
I made a promise with Nana-chan. I said that we'd play again, and that everything would be okay. I promised her that.
Regardless, we must do whatever we can with what we have now. This is something only we can accomplish.
Come on! We can do this, guys! No problem!
Yeah, we do this the same way as always. All we gotta do is find Nanako-chan before the next foggy day and get her out of there. Nothing to it. Let's keep calm, be careful, and get it done.
buy some gear. Better the best armor.
Okay, let's go.
Look at this thick fog.
Does this have something to do with all the fuss about the fog lately?
Something's weird in here. I think all the commotion in town has been affecting this world too.
Well, we need to hurry now. Rise, can you tell which direction Nanako-chan is in?
I sense her that way.
Wow, what's this warm feeling?
Senpai, we need to save her. Let's go!
Nanako-chan's? It's so beautiful. It's like a storybook vision of heaven.
Like heaven, huh? Deep down, Nanako-chan must really miss her.
I'm sure she does. She's only a child. We have to do everything in our power to rescue her.
Of course! We're gonna rescue Nana-chan no matter what!
We can find Namatame later and give him what's coming to him then. First, we need to rescue Nanako-chan.
Thank you.
What could you be weak to?
It seems weak to ice. It's strong, though. Four of them. You need to thin them out. Enemy down.
Stay
nice
at
move,
it.
Senpai. There, got it. It's weak to darkness. I know you can do it. The enemy's weak to darkness. It's doomed.
Come on! Persona!
Yikes, it's tough! Your weakness is...
This enemy's weak to darkness. Four of them. You need to thin them out.
Persona!
Well, Natoku,
great job!
You never lose your cool.
It's quite tenacious.
Someone help Senpai! Senpai, are you okay? Three enemies left. You can win this.
Persona!
Amazing, Yukiko Senpai.
You okay?
Two defeated so far.
Don't think. Feel.
I forgot to go to the other dungeons first to do those quests. Oh well.
The enemy's weak to darkness. It's doomed. That one's totally weak. Better not lose.
Come on! Yes!
Couldn't quite beat it.
Four enemies left. Don't give up.
It's quite tenacious.
Chie-senpai!
Thank you.
darkness. I... Three enemies left. You can win this.
Someone finish it off.
Give me a sec. I'll do a quick scan. This enemy's weakness is light.
Persona! Two remaining!
Natsu-kun's busting their heads
Natsu-kun.
And looking cool.
It's quite tenacious. Persona!
Now what could you be weak?
Don't worry, it's weak to physical attacks. Come on! Yeah.
Two enemies down.
Do it again, Chie Senpai. Take this!
Yikes, it's tough.
Three of them. Don't give up now, okay? Let's go.
Natsu-kun's busting heads and looking cool.
Enemy defeated. You're off to a good start. Persona! Yeah!
So persistent.
Ha! Someone finish it off!
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
Let's go! Mission complete!
One's immune to electricity.
Two
You're doing well.
Down. Keep going, Senpai.
Great job. It's level up time.
Thank you.
Damn, Chie Senpai!
Yikes, it's tough!
Give me a sec, I'll do a quick scan. This enemy's weakness is light.
Oh, yours! The enemies have fallen. Let's finish them off.
Precisely. Chie-senpai, quick, someone heal her! Yes, we won! Congrats, guys! To darkness. Light works well on this one. Weaknesses. Let's see. This enemy's weak to fire.
Good for me to choose that persona.
That enemy's immune to wind. Give me a sec. I'll do a quick scan. Ice is its weakness. You can beat this one. Four of them. You need to thin them out.
Suzuka Gongen!
Looking sharp, Chie-senpai. On it.
All yours.
Well, now, Takun, you never lose your cool. Enemy,
concentrate.
There. Enemy down. Great work, Yukiko-senpai. Everyone ready? hand. Ice is its weakness. You can beat this one. Five of them. You're outnumbered.
Come on!
Nice form, Chie-Senpai! Good job, Chie-Senpai!
You okay? Someone finish it off!
It's weak spot, Chie-Senpai!
All yours! Three remaining!
Yukiko-senpai's acting weird! You're on a roll, Senpai. Two defeated.
None shall escape.
Get away! This enemy's weak to darkness. Three enemies left. You can win this!
This one off!
Persona! It's not working! This can't be! You need to watch your health, Senpai.
Music.
It's Nana-chan's voice!
Mom! Where are you? Why did you disappear? Why did you leave me? No! Come back!
Are these... Nanako-chan's feelings?
But I'm not lonely. I have Dad with me. I know he's always late coming home. And he never plays with me because he's so busy. He can't cook or do laundry either. He tries to be nice, though he is a little scary sometimes. But I love him. Big Bro is with me now too. So I'm not alone. I'm not lonely.
Little kid. Telling herself she's not lonely so she doesn't fall apart.
You idiot. We'll ruin everything if we act all sad. We gotta greet her with a smile.
Nana-chan.
What's the matter?
Something's not right. There's someone here besides Nanako-chan. It was faint at first, so I couldn't tell for sure. But there's definitely another person here. And whoever this is, their power's getting stronger.
Could it be Namatame? Did he duck in here after being cornered like Mitsuo?
Perhaps so. It seemed as if he was particularly determined to kidnap Nanako-chan.
But why? If he's the real culprit, he must know the dangers of coming into this world.
I don't know, but if it is him, he may have entered from a TV near the site of the accident. Perhaps even the TV in his truck, which means Nanako-chan may be in grave danger. We must hurry.
Immune to wind.
Sona!
Three!
Okay! Take this! There's still four! Come on! Persona!
Looking sharp, GA-senpai!
Let's go!
Enemy defeated! Don't stop now, Nato-kun!
Persona!
No way! Four more enemies are here! There! Got it! It's weak to darkness! I know you can do it! Four enemies left! Don't give up!
Persona!
It's weak to electricity. Zap them.
Come on! Take this!
Couldn't quite beat it.
Let's... Five of them. That one's totally weak. Better not lose. Ah, it's a no-brainer. I'm sure you'll win.
Persona! I couldn't defeat it!
Persona!
cool, Senpai.
Persona!
I can't defeat it!
Come on! Persona! Someone finish it off!
Two enemies left.
Persona!
Don't lower your guard now! Natsu-kun's busting heads and looking cool. It's immune to electricity.
Persona!
Three enemies down! You did it, Senpai! Three enemies defeated. You're so cool, Senpai.
My skills have been honed.
Is it worth it?
Oh, it's a doozy. Wind is its weakness.
Let's go!
Enemy down.
Hang in there now, Takun.
Someone finish this one off!
Persistent.
Come on! Someone finish it off!
Shinei Senpai's in for the kill!
Let's go! Two more to go!
Just two left! Come on, this fight's not over!
Persona!
Hey, it ran away! The nerve of that thing!
Apparently the fight is over.
Come on! Yeah.
Last one! Oh, Go for it!
Someone finish this one off!
Reset scan! It seems weak to ice.
Persona!
Two enemies.
Here's our.
Let's do it!
This is it!
Oh, it's quite tenacious.
Wow, that barely did anything.
Your weakness is... It seems weak to ice. It's strong, though. Five enemies left. Hang in there.
Let's concentrate.
You're wide open!
Enemy down. Great work, Yukiko-senpai.
Come on! Take it!
Whoa, Chie-senpai. That's two defeated. Wow, Naoto-kun, you defeated two enemies.
Persona!
things are being annoying. Okay, that's an important door.
Senpai, two defeated. It's a strong one. Don't bother using ice.
Yikes, it's tough.
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
Konsukuna Hikona.
You hit its weakness.
Hang in there, Natokun.
Someone fit me,
Zed Scan. Fire is its weakness. Just keep at it. That's not good. Darkness won't work.
Wow. Okay.
Well, I've had it with you.
Guys, Chie Senpai's really hurt.
Come on! Yeah.
All yours!
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
Persona!
There!
Thank you!
That's amazing, Yukiko Senpai. Keep it up.
Let's go!
do it.
Come on! Take it!
Couldn't quite beat it.
Persona! Someone finish this one off!
Yes, I leveled up.
Senpai's really hurt.
Come on!
Yikes, it's tough!
Now what could you be weak to?
This one's strong, but it's weak to darkness.
Persona!
And I defeated!
Great job!
Don't stop now, Nato-kun!
Quite tenacious!
Guys, Chie-senpai's really hurt. No way! Four more enemies are here! Looks like...
Please, allow me!
Steady.
You're wide open!
Enemy down. Great work, Yukiko-senpai. It's no war of
Chie-senpai!
All yours!
Enemy down!
I'm ready to go! Just say the word!
Precisely!
I hope you're prepared!
Nato-kun, you're on a roll! Just two left! Come on, this fight's not over!
Someone finish it off!
Guys, Chie-senpai's really hurt!
Go, Sukuna Hikana!
Well, Nato-kun,
hang in there,
you
Nato-kun.
Never lose your cool!
That's what comes of underestimating me.
Ooh, congratulations!
I leveled up!
Oh, did I level up?
Now what could you be weak?
It's weak to darkness. I know you can do it.
Persona!
like it's weak to ice. You can win this. Three enemies left. You can win this.
Come on! Persona!
Excellent,
Chie-senpai!
You did it, Chie-senpai!
Persona!
I couldn't defeat it!
That's the way, Senpai! Do some more damage!
It's over!
So persistent!
Chie-senpai?
Let's go!
Nato-kun's busting heads and looking cool. Oh, Senpai, that was perfect!
It's over!
Yukiko-senpai? Boy, if looks could kill. Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work.
Persona!
Persona!
Let's go!
I see, so it won't work.
It's over.
I couldn't do it.
Light won't work. Watch yourselves.
Tenacious!
Persona!
It's over!
There! Enemy defeated! Good job, Senpai!
Come on! Persona! Someone finish it off!
with this thing. Don't give in.
Come on! Take it!
Yikes, it's tough! Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now!
All yours!
I couldn't defeat it!
It's over!
Careful. This one's strong.
Come on! Yes!
Couldn't quite beat it. Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
Let's go!
I couldn't defeat it!